Alright, this is Cole 955, back again, picking up where we left off. Let's get back up. Alright, you lose, big boy.
You lose, yeah. Big guy.
I feel like she's just been holding her thumbs up for the camera. It'd be cheesy and hilarious. But that would break the realism. Power's back on. Let's move. See what I mean by having enough grenades for the rest of the game that you just fuck about? I wasn't joking about that. I literally have more grenades than I know what to do with. Now we're about to murder the shit out of some zombies. The last vestiges of this place is paltry defense. Thank God time doesn't pass in the options menu, or else I'd be fucked right there. Also, because I had to take a moment between recording this part and the last part, use the bathroom and set up for this. Let's roll. Get out of this shithole.
Be with you. Claire. Sherry.
The alarm is back! Oh, this actually looks
that?
Really cool, just both Leon and Claire in their costumes together.
Biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
No! What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Let's get moving. We got Birkin to finish off.
Thank you.
goddamn far, let a giant claw bring me down. People have you consumed to grow this large?
Warning, warning, the self-destruct system has been activated. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially. Repeat, each
what?
Train compartment will detonate sequentially.
Control room is locked.
What? What is it?
Sherry?
Here it comes again! This thing just won't die!
Sherry?
I'm okay.
Where's Leon? Leon? Leon!
Right here.
Leon!
You're both safe. Just die. We've got to get out of here. Move it! Go!
You lose, big guy.
Was a close one. That was pretty impressive back there, Sherry.
It was nothing. I saw someone do that on TV once.
Come on. We've got to move out.
Now what's the problem? Is something following us?
Hey, we still have a job to do. Let's go.
Go? Oh, you can't mean...
Chris, I have to find you.
No. I like how the first, when you beat Leon or Claire A, you get the somber music. But when you beat a B part, this rock comes on. It's just a nice touch. It's a nice little way to cap off a kick-ass game. It's one of the reasons why the old Resident Evils won't be topped by the new ones. They don't have that same touch anymore. Like, they just don't have that same, artistic vision. So many of them are way too focused on trying to copy other games. Trying to take what's theirs and make it their own. Later games got way too action focused. Paul Haddad, Allison Court. Favorite 2. No. That felt fucking good, though. Decided to just run this one in one big recording session. So I could beat the entire game in one sitting. Should have dragged it out over longer than it had to be, but it's beat. Might try the arranged mode next time just to play around. It's always kind of fun just to get the big guns and go nuts with them, you know? And sure, they lower your ranking, but they are fun to play with. That's that big Resident Evil 2 we're looking for. Let's see, how do we do on ranking? Fuck yeah. Ranking A, Claire B. Too long, but that's because I just kind of waited, like, relaxed on the pause screen for a while. It keeps running. Hey, I got the machine gun. If I had done that quicker, I would have had better. But, hey, I ain't got an issue with it. Boom. All right. Ooh. Ooh, did I unlock the hunk? Ooh, I think I unlocked the fourth survivor. Ha! Oh wait! Extreme battle! And another... There's fourth survivor. Duh. That's what... Because I've always played the, what's it called? The N64 version. Which doesn't have extreme battle. I didn't know I unlocked that. Fuck yeah. Hunk 001, fourth survivor. Alright, this has been Core955, playing Resident Evil 2. Join me next time in my next game. See ya.